Dear Luna, all those crazy things we used to talk about, they're true. Drop everything and meet me at the North Shore at a place called Lycan Isle. I'll be at room 2 at the Village Inn at exactly 2 a.m. tomorrow night. Be careful. Your best friend always, Tara.
Time to go meet Tara in room 2? I wonder what this is all about. Fantastic. I must have blown a fuse. It's too dark to see anything. A trap door. It seems to be missing its handle. What happened to my face? Locked. I can never remember my luggage combination. I know I have it written down somewhere. Strange, the door is open. It doesn't even look like anyone slept in here.
What you doing in room 2, Ms. Kenzie?
My friend Tara is supposed to be staying here?
Friend? No. You're the only guest this evening.
What? Really? Tara Summers hasn't checked in.
That's right. You shouldn't be wandering around after dark anyway, Miss Kenzie. I'll be locking the stairs until morning.
She must have been here. Tara wouldn't play a joke like this. Something strange is going on. are those guys? What are they dragging off? These are Terra's glasses. She must have been here.
If you want to see your friend again, you must escape the inn and come to my house on the other side of the forest. Look at the globe by your wardrobe.
That globe wasn't spinning before. All the continents are missing. I'll put this with my notes. It looks like it's missing three rings. locked. Overpriced tourist knickknacks. It's a nice necklace in there, though. It's locked. It's the inn's ledger. It only shows my name, but it looks like somebody has done some erasing. Rubbing it with a pencil might show me the truth. I knew her name had to be here. I need to go to the police with this. I don't want to get shot. I'll have to find something I can put into his hand to replace the keys.
Do you have any idea what time it is? Come back when the sun is up.
Locked. Looks like someone has left me another mysterious note. Seems whoever it is wants me to visit that house. happening. My eyes must be playing tricks on me. What strange-looking structures. Oh my God. There it is again. I've got to find Tara. It's locked. I need to find all the parts first. It says, the head is missing its whistle. You'll find it in the fountain by the church. Locked. It's missing a part. That stone face is missing its runes. I think I see some in this pond. I'll have to match each symbol correctly.
one owl whistle for a giant statue head. Let's go see if this works.
Get ye back, foul beast, lest you feel the wrath of the great and strange old owl lady. Oh, it's you.
Someone thought maybe you could help me.
Yes, I remember. You are in grave danger. You must act now if we are to save your friend. She was too close to the key, and now you must recover it.
The key?
The ancient wolf amulet. Take this and search your friend's room to find it. Have you found the amulet yet? Return here when you have found it, and I will tell you what I know about your friend.
Sounded like it came from the inn. Oh my. Something really bad happened here. And the innkeeper's gone. That note wasn't here before. I recognize these symbols. I'll record them in my journal. It's too dark to see anything. Fire, transformation, and strength. That amulet Brina mentioned must be hidden here somewhere. There's a safe here. The pipes are in the way, though. If I fix this blowtorch, I can cut the pipes. Thank you. I'll need to find these symbols before I can open it. There's the amulet, but it's missing its jewels. Time to take the amulet to that old lady. I hope she can help me find Terra. Path is blocked by that stone portal. I have to figure out how to get through it. I found the amulet behind the wall in Terra's room. How did you know it was there?
I know every corner of this island. Now, the amulet can help you on your next quest. You must fill the rubies of the wolf paw, rebuild the glorious statue of me, and then retrieve my staff. Don't linger, dear. Things are getting very dangerous. The beast is afoot.
Those guys in robes again. They must have Terra. Don't see a way across right now. That was the strangest thing that ever happened to me. That amulet seemed to transform me into a wolf. Terra's watch. This can't be a coincidence. She's on this island and I need to save her. That old lady better be telling the truth. There's got to be an explanation for this.
I brought you your staff.
Good, good. Now come inside. The beast is near. We must lock the doors.
Who are you?
My name is Brina the Bold. Brina the Brave. Brina the Old Owl. Or just a crazy old coot on the hill.
The phases of the moon. I'd better keep this in my journal, just in case. That one wolf is missing his eyes.
Flip that switch over there to your left. Now hurry up to the balcony. Use my telescope to see your friend. See the peril that she is in.
There she is. Tara, she's being held in a cage. This is like a nightmare. What a strange machine. I wonder what it's for. Something is supposed to go here.
Now, my child, we must make haste. Your friend has angered the beast. She is being held at the castle as they prepare a dark ritual. At the moment of the highest full moon, they will sacrifice her at the altar of the Madra Alta. Unless we can stop them. Old Brina has been busy over the years, all in preparation for this night. I have constructed 5 crystal moon amplifiers and placed them around the island. By directing the concentrated moonbeams through all of the amplifiers and then onto him, we can vanquish the beast forever. I have been collecting the essence of moonlight in my lunar tank for over 100 years, but I cannot remember how to activate that old tank. Hurry now, your young mind can figure it out.
looks like these fish need to be organized in pairs. The air is flowing. I can get it to the chest with the right pipes. It's missing a part. Something is supposed to go here.
Hurry up now. You must face my moonbeam collector before he gets here. Magic statuette. This will activate the first moon amplifier on my roof.
This strange-looking device must be what Brina uses to collect her moonbeams. It's beautiful.
skirt, Luna. Now aim the crystal lens towards the next amplifier and you will have begun the process. Once the lunar beam has intensified through all four crystal lenses, we can aim it at the beast at the moment of his dark sacrificial ritual. Quickly, Luna! Come with me to the front door! Huh? He's here. If he gets you here, we will have no hope at all. You will have to follow the instructions on my discs. I've prepared many of them for you. The videos will tell you what you need to do. Be brave, and don't take this personally.
A piano? I wonder why the middle keys are raised. It's missing a part.
If you found this disc, something terrible has happened to me. Leave my house quickly and go down the hill to the church where the next lens awaits activation. My little owl friend can never resist her favorite song.
These must be the keys I have to play on that piano. I'd better record them in my journal. All right, let's see what happens when I play those notes. Beast left Brina's staff behind. I can't go there anymore. Looks like Brina locked down the rest of the house. The moonbeam is coming through the roof over there. Some sort of lens goes here. It's too heavy. There must be a way to open it elsewhere. The sun symbol is missing a ray. These shields make for nice decorations. I wonder if they have another purpose. I could have sworn I just saw a flower, an orchid. Tara's favorite earrings. I must be getting closer. Queen of the Night Orchid. I read they only bloom in moonlight. It looks like that machine can open this pod. It needs a few more parts to work. A little water should help those petals open completely. I'll need to remove these vines to get at the well. This well is missing some parts. Doors opened. I recognize these shields from the sepulchre. The weapons are missing. This wall is missing 6 flame emblems. It won't be complete until I find all the pieces. A bell. I wonder what it's for. I need to smash that orb first. That's not what I need to do. The next lens. I need the angel key from that glass ball downstairs. Now, where am I supposed to aim this one? That looks promising. What's this now?
Take this item and enter the sanctuary beneath the church. The next step of your quest is there.
That didn't sound like Brina's voice. I guess my next stop is the sanctuary beneath this church. There's no way I'm opening this by hand. I'll need something to pry off this panel. All the mushrooms are lighting up. Those poor people. The beast must have trapped them down here, like me. It looks like it might be a diagram of the door across the room. I'll jot this down in my journal. It won't budge. The angel figures are missing. Partially free now. The demons must go on next. This shrine was built for my amulet, but I don't think it's ready yet. This shrine was built for my amulet, but I don't think it's ready yet. This glass is too thick for me to break. Did I just break that glass with my bare hands? I'd better write down those symbols and their translations. I gave Tara this locket with a picture of us. She always wears it. Creature. Knight. Power. Fresh air. I'm free.
June, I've escaped, and we have an opportunity to strike. They're taking your friend Tara to a secret room upstairs in the general store. You must tell the police officer the blue moon is nigh.
They have her at the general store? I've got to get there before they do something awful. Hang on, Tara. I'm coming. The key for this gate must be around here somewhere.
I don't know what kind of game you're playing, but if I was you...
Wait, please. Brina told me to talk to you. She said to say, the blue moon is nigh. Thanks, I guess. It's a picture of a cactus. That's weird. Drink prices, I guess. Drink prices, I guess. What happened up here? And, ugh, what's that smell? Burning hair. He's missing an eye. A page of ancient manuscript. Cut off the hair of the maiden. Burn the hair in preparation for the final sacrifice. Tara, I won't let them do this to you. Now what? That came from outside. Tara's hat and pieces of her hair everywhere. Up there, by the gate. They haven't gotten away yet. There they are. Oh my god. It's the policeman who just gave me the key card. He's dead. Just up ahead. Maybe I can still catch up to them. They've crossed the ravine. That remote should be able to lower the bridge. To the left. There they are. They rotated the bridge. How am I supposed to get across? This scale must activate the bridge. There's a heart on the left. What's supposed to go on the right? There's room here for 7 orbs. I'll need something to break this open. This is Tara's kerchief. It was her favorite colors. The missing chess pieces should open this cart. There's dynamite in this cart. It looks like someone wanted to blow out this wall. I'll need 4 more sticks of dynamite to complete this bundle. I need to find all the parts first. This detonator won't work until I find the missing pieces. Did that statue just ask me to find a locket? Something is supposed to go here.
spirit can finally rest. Take this as a token of my thanks.
Waterfall in the mouth stopped. Lenses left. The next one looks like it's at the castle. I hope Brina's okay, wherever she is.
Thank you.
Looks like this needs some pieces to complete the circle. This elevator needs a lever to work. Locked tight. There's no way I can get to the castle through here.
They've got the castle locked up tight now. There's no way you're getting in the front door. But I think there's a secret passageway underneath that fountain. The last of the wolf figurines is in the shipwreck down on the beach. Take this. This will give you access to the elevator. You'll activate the lens in the castle, and I'll activate the last one up in the lighthouse. We can save Terra still, but only if we get both of those lenses activated now. Take the elevator to the shipwreck. This must be the white wolf Brina was talking about. That wasn't so hard.
This is the end.
Get away from me! Come on, Luna, run! I never want to be that close to a werewolf again. Another disc from Brina, and some sort of ancient etching.
I'm off to activate the lens in the lighthouse, and you must activate the lens at the top of the castle. But the castle is a mind-bending place of ancient riddles. Only the manuscript can guide you through it. Here's the first page. You'll have to find the rest up in the castle. The pages of the manuscript will serve as a guide as you navigate the twisted mind of the wolf himself.
Ancient manuscript, huh? It looks like there are 8 steps involved. I'll put it in my journal. Tara's pen. She got it as a graduation gift. Seems like it was only yesterday. A pair of fish, a coffin's secret. The crystal, powered and in place. Tara's license. She must be nearby. Guardian Quartet, the Four of Swords. Someone's coming. I can't let them catch me here. I've got to hide.
That girl is becoming an annoyance. Begin the preparations for the ritual immediately.
Immediately? We've got less time than we thought. I hope Brina's having better luck over at the lighthouse. Three-headed Cerberus is the final guardian of the secret. The fourth key, the matching of shapes. Thank you. three of skulls, a triangle form. The demon on this lever is missing a horn. It's too dark in here to see. I'll need to find something for light. This lantern needs a pair of batteries. I think placing the matching animal prints will activate this panel. I think I can open these doors if I can find a couple of stars. The king's other seat imbues lunar energies. The horned lever and its donor? If I'm going to get this horn, I'll need something to pry it off with. Thank you. The machine is missing 10 discs. Up here. I'm not gonna let him get me. Oh my god. Luna, you must be crazy. That was a little too close. Hey, there's Brina's owl. What did she leave for me this time? There's no way I can get to the castle through here. Looks like this needs some pieces to complete the circle.
Terra's binoculars. Hold tight. I'm coming. The lighthouse. Brina's up there somewhere. That's Terra's ring. I'd recognize it anywhere.
Luna, thank goodness you've made it. I tried to get the lighthouse powered up, but these old bones aren't up to the task. Go into that back room there and get this old lighthouse well fired up.
I can't use this until the light is turned on. It looks like it needs a fuse.
Keep at it, Luna. We don't have much time.
I can't use this until the light is turned on. It looks like it needs a fuse. With the right pieces, I can connect these pipes and open the hatch.
I see her, the beast. He's about to sacrifice Terra. No, something happened to the lens. He saw me. He's coming.
Oh no, all is lost. The truth, Luna, is that werewolf was once my husband. I tried to save him, but now you must open the box I gave you.
A silver bullet.
There are some emergency bloodstones out there. Oh dear, charge your amulet before you get here.
That old hag was a thorn in my side for too many years. Now I will finish you, and then get back to my ritual with your little friend.
What happened? It's pitch dark. Say goodnight, Wolfman.
After the second